Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Dance Fusion's benefit performance at Southampton Cultural Center, The Magic of Russia, with renowned Varinya and Mikhail Smirnov. As a courtesy to the performers and your fellow audience members, please take this moment to turn off your cellular phones and electronic devices. We hope you enjoy this exhilarating show of traditional music and dance of Russia. In the unlikely event of an emergency, exits are located at the right side of the stage toward the back of the theater. And now, please sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. And please join us in the gallery after the performance for a Russian-inspired cocktail reception and meet the musicians and dancers of Varinya.
Now we're going to introduce to you a traditional Russian instrument that is called balalaika. Balalaika is one of the symbols of Russia. We're going to play for you very important music for us. This is from American mode made motion picture about Russia called Dr. Zhivago. So please enjoy the music. The solo in this movie was made for the balalaika, for the Russian folk instrument.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a solo on Russian balalaika, and I was playing the instrument that is called guitar. By the way, the balalaika was made in Russia in 1936, so the balalaika is about 80 years old, and the guitar that I was playing was made in Mexico in 2015. Next, we're going to present to you a traditional Russian song performed by our singer Irina. This song is very depressing Russian song. I mean, most of Russian songs usually very depressing, but this song is, you will see, it's about love, and it's called Utushka. Utushka is a tiny little bird. Will perform for you dance from Murmansk region of Russia. Murmansk is very cold place, especially during the winter time. During the summertime, it's not that bad. The temperature goes up to 4. You will see our dancers dressed into outfits that Russian women in Murmansk used to make for their weddings about 250 years ago. Name of this song, Metelitsa, which means the snowstorm.
На тебя, на твою гордость на тебя. И постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь нагореться, радость на тебя. Красота твоя с ума меня свела и сушила добра молодца на нас. И постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь нагореться, радость на тебя. И постой, постой, красавица моя, дозволь нагореться, радость на тебя.
Thank you very much. Спасибо. Next, I'm going to show you a couple of tongue twisters from Russia, and I want you to try to repeat those tongue twisters after me. First tongue twister is about a bird that didn't feel really good. Цапля чахла, цапля сохла, цапля сдохла. Thank you for trying. Next tongue twister about four boys that were drawing pictures with black ink very precisely.
Четыре черненьких чернявеньких чертенка чертили черными чернилами чертеж чрезвычайно четко.
Next tongue twister about gentleman named Greco. He was riding across the river when he saw lobster on the bottom. He stopped and tried to take lobster, and lobster all of a sudden snapped his finger.
Ехал Греко через реку, видит Греко в реке рак, сунул Греко руку в реку, рак, а за руку руки, цап!
Next tongue twister about fishermen. They were fishing and exchanging one fish for another. I'm going to say it slowly first.
На мели мы лениво налима ловили, меняли налима мы на линя, любви не меняли вы мило молили, в туманы лимана манили меня.
And now I'm going to say it really fast.
На мели мы лениво налима ловили, меняли налима мы на линя, любви меняли вы мило молили, в туманы лимана манили меня.
Thank you very much. And the last tongue twister I'm going to show you is a tongue twister song from south of Russia, from the Don River region. And this tongue twister, Cossack, is singing to his girlfriend, Natalia, you're so beautiful. You have white dress and blue eyes, and I'm so much in love with you that I want to kill myself. And then he said, no, why would I kill myself? It's better if I kill you. And then he's asking his Cossack friends, hey, bring me the fork, bring me the knife. I am going to cut Natalia. But Natalia is going to survive because the knife will be bent and the fork is broken. She is going to be alive because of bad quality of Russian silverware. Да ты Наталья, Натальюша, да ты Наталья, алый цвет. Ты ворвана таварвалья, наварварта леварвуша, ты ворвана таварвалья, аварвалый цвет. Личико мы бело, воровки черные, да развеселые глаза. Раз варвар весел, ворвалы, еверве глаза, ох, ледр, режут северверцы без ворвар ножа. Режут сердце и печенку, да я влюбился у девчонку. Да ворвайте, но ворвужи, да ворвайте вивервилку, я варвар за ревер, вяжу с варварвою вивервилку. Сломался ножик, ступилась вилка, да и осталась я жива вилка. Ты ворворна та ворвалья, на ворворда леворвуш, ты ворворна та ворвалья, оборвалый цвет. Ты ворворна та ворвалья, на ворворда леворвуш, ты ворворна та ворвалья, оборвалый цвет. Ты ворворна та ворвалья, на ворворда леворвуш, ты ворворна та ворвалья, оборвалый цвет. Ты ворворна та ворвалья, на ворворда леворвуш, ты ворворна та ворвалья, 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 оборвалый цвет. Все. Thank you very much. Next, we're going to show you a traditional dance. This dance is from Siberia. Siberia is a very large part of Russia, and we have few tribes of people living in Siberia. One of the tribe is called Nanaytse or Nanay tribe. You are about to see fighting dance or wrestling dance of two
kids from Nanai tribe in Siberia. Very much. This dance is actually one of the most difficult dances in our show, because inside of the costume, dancer cannot see anything. Very small part of the floor, and it's very hot and no air conditioning. And very often, dancer is losing orientation and falling from the stage to the orchestra. But we lucky that we have Russian insurance to cover for that situation. You're going to see right now traditional dance of Russian nobility from the times of Napoleonic Wars in Russia in 1805-1813. The name of this dance, Danila Cooper. Every year we're performing this dance at the Russian Nobility Ball in New York City that is taking place at the Plaza Hotel. This dance was described in details by Russian writer Leo Tolstoy in his book called War and Peace. One day I'm going to keep my promise to my mom and read that book. Danila Cooper, Dance of Russian Nobility. Thank you.
can you tell? Yeah, dancers. Next, our singer Irina Zagornova is going to perform for you wedding song from Kursk region of Russia. It's a very sad song because in the Kursk region of Russia, not too many men to get married to.
Now it's a true sad song. Сранила колечко, соправой руки, забила сердечко о милом дружке. Ушел он, ушел по весне, не знаю искать где, в какой стороне. Надену я платье к милому,
to introduce to you a traditional Russian accordion from Russia that is called garmoshka. Garmoshka has two rows of buttons on each side. On the right side with some single notes. On the left side I have some buttons with basses and chords. We're going to play for you a very popular Russian song called Korobeyniki. This song has been known in Russia for at least 134 years, according to Wikipedia website. Раз, два, три, четыре. Traditional dance of another tribe of people that we have in Russia called the Tsigani, or some people call them Roma people. Also, most of people in the world calling them Gypsy people. You will see dancers dressed into Gypsy outfits from Russia. Just try to imagine yourself right now in a small Gypsy camp on the Volga River,
were those gypsies sitting around the fire and playing their guitars, maybe talking on their cell phones and eating delicious dog ribs. Next, we're going to play for you waltz written by Russian composer Vasily Vasilyevich Andreev, director of the Balalaika Orchestra. Balalaika Orchestra traveled to the United States for the first time in 1910, and they had a performance, single performance at the Carnegie Hall in New York City. And especially for that occasion, that waltz was written. The name of the waltz, Babochka, which means in English, the butterfly.
Thank you.
solo is Elena Karohina. In May, May 23rd, 24th, and 27th, we formed 6 shows with a large symphony orchestras, choir, and soloists, opera singers at the Carnegie Hall in New York City. Next, I would like to invite to the stage our singer Irina to perform a rap song of Russian villages that is called Semyonovna. The words of Semyonovna are so bad that I'm not going to even to translate it to you.
А гармонист сидит, улыбается, маточку беленьким вытирается. А у галаночки стою и греюсь, а на тебя, милый, я не надеюсь. А ты не стой, не стой, собака гончая, а воротись назад. Столет стоит кошеванная, хороша любовь наманная. А на столе стоит каша гречнева, хороша любовь, но не вечная.
Thank you very much. Right now, dancers are going to perform for you national dance of Ukraine. Half of our company are Ukrainians and other half is Russian. So this is a national dance of Ukraine and all dancers will be dressed into traditional Ukrainian outfits. The name of this dance, Khopak. Thank you. much. Next we're going to play for you medley of two songs on balalaika and guitar. First song has really long name. Как заставил меня муж парну банюшку топить, which means in English, my husband forced me to do some very difficult job in the house that I refused to do anyways. And the next song is called Валенки, which means in English, felt boots. Спасибо. Next we're going to show you wedding dance. Actually, it's two dances, wedding dances from south of Russia. But those dances are not Russian dances. The dances are Jewish dances. We used to have many Jewish people living in the south of Russia. But most of them right now moved to Brooklyn, New York.
Thank you.
forgot to mention that half of our company are Russian, other half of Ukrainian, and the third half is Jewish. We're going to play for you now Чардаш. Чардаш is an arrangement made by Italian composer Vittorio Monti for Hungarian dance Чардаш. Balalaika virtuoso from St. Petersburg in Russia. Ladies and gentlemen, right now we're going to show you the most famous traditional Russian dance that is called Kalinka. This particular music, particular Russian folk song is very well known in the world because of Russian figure skaters. When they go to Olympic Games, they usually selecting this song for their presentations. And they're usually winning gold medals for Russia. But the last time, for some reason, they selected a different song, and that's probably why they lost. So please enjoy traditional Russian dance, Kalinka. Kalinka, 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 Kalinka,
калинка моя, сам я, калинка, калинка моя.
Of the company, Anna Brovkina from Voronezh in Russia. Илья Панкратов from Александров in Russia. Александр Рудой from Lviv, Ukraine. Anna Brovkina from Voronezh in Russia. Владимир Никитин from Казань, Татарстан. Ольга Столичная from Херсон, Ukraine. Our singer Ирина Загорнова from Самара in Russia. My name is Mikhail Smirnov, I am from Moscow, Russia. Старого группа «Балалайка Виртуоза» Ирина Корохина from St. Petersburg in Russia.
Thank you.
барыня, барыня, сударыня, барыня, 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 сударыня, барыня, 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 сударыня, барыня.
Ladies and gentlemen, ensemble Barinya, thank you very much for being such a wonderful audience. We're going to take a group picture on the stage and wish you a wonderful evening. We're going to join you at the cocktail hour.
Я не могу.